This song is called Fairweather Friend, and it's off of a new record that I made in England last year. Never read letters that are not meant for you.
Guys, see you on my list.